Got a perch. Got a little perch. First one.
Well, it is about 5 minutes before noon and got number two of the day. Still nothing on the tip up yet. You inhaled that little guy. Another little perch. Yeah, slightly more aggressive if you pull them off the bottom, it seems. Ooh. Man, he just inhaled that thing too. They love this combo. They love this combo. Drop that down there, try to get another one right away. Come on, flag. Ayo, everyone. Update time. It is 4:30. About to start the night bite here on Green Lake, central Minnesota again. I got two tip-ups down. Caught five or six perch so far today, and yeah, pretty decent sized ones overall. Kind of surprised, first time out here, so anything other than a skunk is definitely a good thing. Look at that. Got the sunset over there. Oh, that's beautiful. Moon and sun coincided. That's how we like to do it.
Perch, big crappie, or a walleye. Flag is still down. I knocked it down, but it didn't get back up again. It's never gonna get up.
Fishing.
Come on, fishy. Hit my fucking shiner.
We got the second mark of the night coming in. I ain't gonna touch it this time. Last time we went to give her a jig and that was not the right answer. third mark of the night, sitting on my minnow. On my minnow, 6 inches off the bottom. Nice to me. Another mark sitting on my bait. Will it take it? Will it take it? It's plain hook. Plain hook, that's it. I know you want it. That's a nice fat mark too. Nice mark. Come on, Walter.